Let alone knives in my kitchen to keep.